has been one of the deadliest days for Americans fighting in the jungles of Vietnam. In what U.S. commanders are calling a large and conventional battle, North Vietnamese regular army troops crossed... attacking a fire base overlooking the valley of Tien Le. At the time of this broadcast, it was noted that hundreds of communist soldiers were killed.